Samanya sadasyo, I've already moved on. Maine jinhone notice diya, sabko mauka diya. Aur political parties, jinka sankhya zyada hai, unko do-do logon ko diya. Baaki sabhi political parties ko diya. Keshav ji, Anita Matri ji. Sabhi pehlu hamara sabke samne hai. और इसलिए इसका कोई जवाब देने का भी जवाब समाधान जवाब न्यायपालिका जवाब सरकारें जवाब हम सब लोग मिलकर इसका जवाब देना है और कोई विकल्प नहीं है. केवल कानून बनाने से ही काम नहीं होगा, ये सबको मालूम है. और सजा देने के बाद भी क्या हो रहा है हम लोग देख रहे, तो वो भी एक पहलू सामने आया. Appeal, mercy. Can anybody think of having mercy to such people? And why? Because of the some practice is there for years together, that process, and then state government to appeal, then next central government to appeal, then home ministry, then president, all these things. We should really think about it as a change in our legal system, in our judicial system. So, thirdly, about we are discussing it today not because of it happened in Hyderabad alone. Let us not do any mistake of attributing to one state or one city or one incident. Incidents are happening in different parts of the country. And also let us not attribute it to one regime or other, because it's also happening. It's a societal weakness. It's a societal disease. It is some certain lacuna in our systems, both legal as well as in our police systems. Otherwise, how can anybody justify saying that this is not my jurisdiction? This is not the first time. Even in other cases also, people have responded in such a manner, though there is a clear direction from the Supreme Court. And then about the fast track courts. Fast track court ek samadhan hai. Magar fast track court ke baad kya hai? Wo prakriya hai na, jo next appeal, next appeal, next appeal. Then another issue is about the age. I would appeal to the country, to politicians, to political parties, members, to cutting across. There is again an argument. Ye to juvenile hai, inko maloom nahi wo kya kar rahe wagera. Iske bare mein bhi sir gambhirta se hum sab log revisit karna chahiye. Jo duskritya aur akritya kar sakte hai, unko umar se kya lena dena hai. Is vishay ke bare mein bhi gambhirta se hum log sab milkar sochna chahiye. Main पहले भी बताया था, आज भी उसको रिपीट करना चाहूँ. वॉट इज रिक्वायर्ड इज नॉट ए न्यू बिल, वॉट इज रिक्वायर्ड इज पोलिटिकल विल, एडमिनिस्ट्रेटिव स्किल, एंड देन चेंज ऑफ माइंड सेट, एंड देन गो फॉर द किल ऑफ द सोशल ईविल. इन दैट डायरेक्शन वी मस्ट ऑल मूव इन द एंटायर कंट्री. आई वॉज जस्ट गोइंग थ्रू कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन बिफोर आई कंक्लूड. द कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन द अदर डे वी ऑल टॉक्ड अबाउट स्प्रेडिंग अवेयरनेस अबाउट fundamental duties of citizens. These duties include to renounce practices derogatory to the dignity of woman. So here, all mediums of communication, education system, and also the social media, and also cinema, I'm coming to cinemas, social media, cinema, this pornography being spread and encouraged, and being silently supported by the concerned, not taking action against such activities. These are all issues on which we entirely country as a whole, all states, all political parties must pay our attention and see to it that we create awareness, and then a stigma of that fellow, that he should, his photo should be distributed everywhere, published everywhere, so that that fellow identified. Now that we have this Aadhaar card, now that we have identity card and all, such fellows should be identified, and the social stigma should be there, so that there is some fear of this. And then about even small issues of the other related issues, not the small, bigger issues, drug addiction, or the even selling of alcohol at places such as it's a national highway. What happened in this instance? Earlier also we have seen what happened and all. So all these issues should be focused by all concerned, and this kind of violation of the dignity of woman cannot go on unchallenged. It should be nipped in the bud. It's too late already. So That's why relaxing the rule, I have allowed the issue to be raised by one and all because of the larger importance and serious and social dimension of the same, so that certain amount of awareness is created in the society. I hope this is the last occasion where we discuss such instance in future. Let everybody keep this in mind and move on.
Thanks for watching. For more interesting updates, don't forget to subscribe Filmy Looks.